Or I fantastic morning, Sir Richard Lim.
I fantastic morning, Ang Alex.
Yes, of course, sa lahat ng mga taga Cebuano, Cebuana, at hindi lang po yun, no? Yung mga dumay pa from Luzon, Visayas, and Mindanao, papagpalayang umaga po sa inyong lahat.
And tonight, hindi tayo mabubusog sa pagkain lang, kundi sa mga learnings din. Kasi later, no, we will learn from our PDs, aside from learning from our President and CEO, Mr. Tomanitan. Let me call on the ever energetic PD from the Republic of Bohol, PD Fernando Diboy Toledo!
Sabi nga namin sa natin sa iFern that we are committed not only to uplift the quality of lives of our members but also to help manage and improve quality of health, hindi lang natin but buong mundo. And paano ba natin magagawa to? It's through another promising new product. Let's make it healthier with a safe and natural care, Zero Call.
All of us at the corporate always think of a better way para po matulungan kayo sa negosyo. Because we want you to achieve more. We're always here to support you and we listen to you. Because alam po namin yung hirap ninyo sa field. On behalf of the corporate team of iFern, patuloy tayong nag-iisip at gumagawa ng paraan para matulungan po kayo sa ikauunlad ng negosyo ninyo. We introduced two products in 2 months. We have F Collagen and then we have Zero Call because we appreciate each and every one of you. You are part of our family and sabi nga natin kapag pamilya, walang naiiwan. So lahat tayo sama-samang yayaman this 2022 because every day po, we always think of a way to help you achieve your dreams sa pamamagitan ng iFern business.
When you hit the presidential director, you will be given 525,000 rank advance incentive tax-free.
The newest presidential director of iFern, Miss Janet Maglasang Petalcorin.
The newest presidential director from Team Gilas, Alae Baraco Worldwide. Yan. Our plain housewife, asawa na kapitan po ng barko, our presidential director, Karen C. Belo.
Si PD Mike Yulo, may experience siya in networking sa international arena, no, in terms of network marketing. So my question is, how is it done networking sa labas?
Ang biggest difference lang na nakaka-excite here in iFern na nakikita ko is ako kami noon, pinadala kami ng company. So, in short, pobre akong pumunta ng ng Africa. Mahirap akong pumunta ng Africa. And I was posing as an international networker, trainer, pero wala akong pera. This time, I'm very excited kasi lahat po ng lilipad na leaders going to other countries, mayayaman pong lilipad.
Keith is secretary siya ng isang Tito Sen. So isang tao lang ang minamanage niya. So anong binago mo para maabot mo yung pagiging presidential director?
Unang-una po, yung binago ko yung pagiging mahiyain ko. Kasi before, hindi po talaga ako nagsasalita sa maraming tao. Pero because of iFern, natutunan ko po na magsalita po in front of everyone. Natutunan ko na maging expressive. And natutunan ko po, of course, na dito po sa iFern, kailangan mahalin mo kung sino yung mga downlines mo, whether or not kasundo mo siya o hindi. Kung ano yung iniisip mo before na eto lang yung gusto ko, dito ka na lang. Kasi ang makikita mo, yung mga members mo, na ginising mo yung mga pangarap sa buhay. And of course, pag ginising mo yung mga pangarap nila, hindi po pwede magstay ka lang dito. Hindi po pwede na okay ka na sa okay na. Yung dreams mo, ide-dere-dere-derecho mo. And tutulungan mo yung mga ginising mo yung pangarap hanggang sa ma-achieve din nila yung mga pangarap nila sa buhay. Sobrang dito sa iFern, nakalimutan ko yung me, myself, and I. Dito sa iFern, laging tayo. Laging ikaw at ako. Lahat tayo, walang iwanan. Kaya lagi naming sinasabi, we're not just building a business partners. Here in iFern, we're building a family.
Ladies and gentlemen, please help us welcome iFern's President and CEO, Mr. Tomani Tan!
Okay, so again, congratulations, Million Dollar Club of iFern. So now for you, Richard, how is the Million Dollar Club award to you, no, as the son of a famous entrepreneur, no, one of the most famous businessman in Bohol?
It was a fulfillment of my mission also. Kasi naka-align yung mission ko sa mission ng iFern of sharing prosperity to other people. Based from what I learned from my parents, one of our businesses is an agri-vet store. Some of our stores are converted into franchise outlets and they are being established to help our former employees who were very loyal to us. Yung sa akin naman, since nagawa na ng dad ko yun, hindi ko na magagawa yun. And limited lang naman yung mga areas na pwede paglalagyan ng store. So sabi ko, nung nakita ko si iFern, sabi ko, dito ko gagawin sa iFern. So right now, my network is all over the Philippines and international. Parang it's a fulfillment of my dream na I'll be able to touch other people's lives, I'll be able to change other people's lives through iFern.
Paano magkaroon ng downlines na doktor? Tapos, paano daw ma-motivate, no, na mag-negosyo sa iFern ang mga doktor? Melanie, Alex, since you have the most number of doctors, no, in your network, maybe you can share.
Okay, so always kong sinasabi na iFern is really a legit network marketing because we are moving products to the end user. Yung ibang network marketing po is ginawa lang nilang networking, kumuha sila ng products para maging legit yung network marketing nila. Dito ginagamit yung network marketing as strategy to move the product. So, pinapresent namin sa doctors as business po talaga.
Initially, sir, like what Mel said, na parang we present it the way we normally present it to any ordinary or normal people. Pero prior to that or secondary to that is ano yung advantage nila bilang doctors? It's because they are doctors. Lagi namin ililift namin sila, ibababa namin sarili namin para they feel good about themselves. Ito, hindi to joke or whatsoever. Kasi nga, you have to feel na you have the power over us kasi kami hindi doktor, kayo nga doktor eh. Siguro nakataon lang din talaga na yung dream, yung motivation nila, sobrang nakita nila yung ganda and benefits ng iFern talaga. And the mere fact na World Branding Award siya.
Bakit walang other networking company na may World Branding Awards? Kasi walang nakaisip na mag-develop ng product katulad ng ginagawa namin. Okay? Bakit walang kumpanya na yung produkto nasa drugstore na tinatanggal, linilipat sa networking? That's what we're doing with Zero Call. Okay? Nasa drugstore na siya, may POC Mercury, sabi namin, wag mo na i-serve yan. Gusto kong ibenta yan. So we have a very good relationship with Stada and they trust me enough to pull out from Mercury and give it back to me. Ang mindset nyo pala ngayon, katulad nila when they started, pinapayaman nyo pa lang yung sarili nyo. Gusto nyo pa lang iangat yung sarili nyo sa kahirapan. Itangin na yung ginagawa ko, nagpapayaman na ako ng ibang tao. Don't try to understand the business. Just do it. Gawin nyo lang. Sundan nyo lang yung mga nauna sa inyo. Just believe in the numbers. Believe in the videos. Believe in the people who stood up on this stage. You know, believe in the people you call your leaders. Let them lead you. Just follow. No, we make it simple. Yes, upline. Copy upline. Anong kumpanya mo?
Iver!
Ano?
Iver!
I can hear you!
Iver!
Sa 2022!
Sama-sama tayo, kailangan sa Iver!
Thank you. Woo!